I best kept going solo. You might notice if you watched the previous episode that I was in it. If you didn't know that already, then where have you been? Well, because I wanted to record more, I decided to continue straight after. It's also so that I don't forget any of the game mechanics, the way the game works. Why the fuck are you up here? The parry, you fuck nuggets. And I'm guys going that time for this shit. Well, you guys, Bob and Steve, you're dead in bed. Yeah, that's gonna be how it is, really, isn't it? Dead and dead. Don't you do that to me, horsey. It's a matter of crown and crown. Well, it's a matter of crown and game over. And the fact that my dress will change color. But yeah, I really enjoyed it, so I thought, you know what, I want to upload another episode of this. Probably not on the same day. I try and keep, like, the episodes on separate days. Like, so if I recorded two in a row, I'm going to upload one on one day and one on the next, or one a day, or 2 days later, and things like that. Kind of, like, try and space them out, but sometimes I'm just like, well, it's there. Excuse me, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, my. Oh, my. Oh, you just fucked his shit. I think I'm rock solid. Well, definitely harder than that boulder. Does my camera keep going off and on? I don't know. I thought the light went on there and that generally is huge. Tells me that it's not doing its thing. Yeah, he gave me coinage. They both gave me coinage. Give you one coin. Problem solved. We'll go over here. Oh yeah, I haven't checked on my farmers. I thought you were going to tell me the harvest was shit this year. I'm about to fucking bee slap you. I have way too much fuckers around myself. Campfire to the far left is way too far. I know it's for like two people. They might not be there, it might just be one, it might be three, it could be four, but no, it doesn't quite feel worth it to go, yeah, here you go, oh, waste more of my time. I think if I do it there, that the catwalk goes that way, but if I do it on this way, it goes over this way. I can have two catapults over there. We do. Can I upgrade this wall? I kind of feel like I want to, and I need to... Oh, a little bit back. Yo, my hand is so fucking cold, I didn't fucking know. I was like, yo, why is my hand so stiff and going numb? Jeez, I need a fucking frostbite. Yeah, frostbite's not really something to joke around about because it has happened to people and you lose limbs to it. But jeez, my hands never felt that numb. Thank you. Now you're probably thinking, why am I doing this? I honestly don't know, but now I started doing that, that all the other archers and cattle bottles start coming up here because I fucking built a wall. I built a wall. Yeah. Right hand, warm. Left hand, freezing. Thank you. Grip! Grip! It's like the bullet coin. Fucking God bless America. Don't bring the cap hole, 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 don't bring the cap hole. Oh, so it's like when the coin drops, you have a chance to recollect them. So, like, coin drops, they're ordinary villagers. So I think it's, they have like three kind of healths. First, it's they drop their equipment. Second, it's they turn back into the poor chumps. That's what I'm going to call them, poor chumps. And after that, they die. So it's that, poor chumps. Yeah. Right, so I want to upgrade my Billadon because, well, clearly, because. I don't know why I initially thought that was a good idea. I think he doubles what you give him. No idea, honestly. I really like the water wheel effect as well. It's really cool. It's not really doing much to the water, but it is kind of one of those kind of things that just go, yeah. It's like a simple game, but it's also like really genius as well. It's like, yeah, this game's fucking brilliant. Oh, I can't upgrade my house. Oh, bro. Right, you're pissing me off. You're not collecting anything, so yeah, I'm back. If you're not gonna work, yeah, might as well fucking upgrade it. Anything else I can upgrade? Damn, yeah, bro! I love how, like, you try and give it to them, and they're like, no, fucking take it back, it's blood money! But before I was struggling with hardly any money, now I'm struggling with more money. Which would you rather have? More money? Can't spend it? Less money? We need to spend it. Yeah. I don't know. I feel like I don't need any more of you guys, so. There you go. Round 4. Aha! Problem served! Sweet! Caroline, do do do. Why are there like roots growing out into the water? Is it just to look cool because it's like the water's edge, like so this is a river or a very big stream, which I think is class of the river. Because there's water plants growing in it as well. Or is it just showing me what it looks like underground? In that case, yeah. I might need to start investing in more archery. is. What the fuck is just check my coins? Left the gap hole though. Yeah, you better run. I don't need coins. I need to, one, invest in more archers. Two, invest in even more archers. Three, invest in even more archers. I also don't think I'll have enough coins if I actually find somebody. Yeah, well. Thanks. I need more camps. I need more guys. I need more prize. Have a coin. Have a coin. So those guys will instantly go into archers. Captain Archer. What? I'd hire a few more farmers. But it'd kind of be pointless at this point. Alright, so you're not one of the homeless. You're clearly not one of the homeless. And now neither are you. So, once you got a good ecosystem going. Yeah. Yeah, once you got a good system going, it certainly is hard to spend all the money you've got. Do you, cunt? I wanted that back. I was gonna go and get going to see if the camps over there had any more people. Kind of want you to come down, honestly. Wait, so where is the next tower? Oh, there's a tower here anyway. Well, fuck that. I only have a few coins, so yeah. Oh, I thought I just lit that fire bank, and I was like, shit, I can do that? It's night time. I'm very disconcerned by the lack of archers. Because they're all on the other fucking side, aren't they? I think there's like three in total, one in the tower and two next to me. I hope they just take those coins and fuck off. I'm literally paying terrorists to terrorize me and go home. I pay not the weakest ones. Not a chance in hell. Oh, I also lost my catapult! Yeah! I didn't think they could destroy it. I didn't know they could destroy the... at the end of the day, I have hardly any money left to get the things that I need to get. And then... Well, in the morning, because I'm gonna fucking spend an hour with it. It's like... I want to look at her. Look at the little fucking dude. I want me a queen. Ah, fuck. Queen, motherfucker. See if there's any more guys up here that need doing anything with. It's really annoying me because they're just chewing away at that wall so easy. And all they're doing is either killing my guys and stealing the bows, or just stealing the bows and fucking up. And I'm like, I fucking need those. Can you please stop stealing them? How do I upgrade my hats even more? I don't know. I don't even know if I can. Oh, I like that guy.
That guy's my favorite.
Oh, thank God. I thought that was just one. So that's two bows needed. If that other one isn't gone, then I know that I didn't have any spare guns, so then I can make two more. I wish these guys would stop coming over here to be arrow guys. There's like five in one, six in one fucking place. Come on. I need you elsewhere, you fuckbags. Mine, fuck off. Gonna do it next if they do get all the way back here. Well, shit. Because if they do get all the way back there, I still want some more defense. So that way, my ecosystem isn't completely fucked when they fuck it. I'm a horse, motherfucker, I'm a horse. I'm a motherfucking fucking horse. I hear it rustling. I hear it shaking. But no horse is gonna be bitching me, bitch, this fuck. I mean, what? Take some coins. Oh, I wish this game would let me fight. Take the coins! Take the coins, man! Wow, they didn't fucking take that one! Although I really like this game, it's really annoying me because it's hard to keep track of who dies, and so far every fucking time it's become nighttime, every fucking archer there is fucking died, so that's fucking like all my money done on two fucking bows. Here, we take a bow. I think there's like five guys that need bows. It's really annoying me because all these guys are back here where I don't need them to be. I like you even more now. So I want to chop down these trees so I can kind of like build more farmland back here. But then I think this area right here is like the closest farm, which means that the chances are that campground will be gone. This trusty steed guy will be gone. And then that reduces a lot of my income. It's like one coin for him, and he gives me a shit ton. And it's like this guy in here that I pay, not gonna fill this up. Like, I already fucking know what's gonna happen. This guy here, it's like he doubles your coins that you give him. What a thing. I don't know if that was a good idea. Kind of bothering me that the catwalk and everybody else's fucking aim is atrocious. Everybody else's aim is it is really fucking atrocious. Like, sometimes I think that they're actually damaging my actual wall. Why are you kicking up music? You and I won't be friends. I may have just killed you, Pear. I might have just accidentally killed this pair of fuckbags. There we go, second I see monsters, I'm fucking hip. It's getting so fucking out of like it's fucking no tomorrow. I feel bad for you guys, I didn't actually mean for you to come out here, so I kept adding more and more parts to this. Because I wanted to find out what it did. I got at least more than one part for this, you just added one. What? What? Fuck you! Well, apparently I didn't get you killed. Unless you don't return, then I know I did, but so, ha 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 ha. Oh yeah, three of you came out and only two of you got in. That was nighttime, what? No way. No fucking way, that was nighttime. Where the fuck did you come from? Alright, I'll accept that. Well, we can have another moment now! Hey. Nothing? Thank you. Thank you. And Demon, you ain't got nothing. You're a job. Coin. You can talk. I want to make more back here so I can get more coinage. But I know that's pointless because then I'll lose him, and then I'll lose. Then if I go any further, I'll lose this. And this is like my kind of my main supply. Yes. It'll probably be the last thing I record this night though. We had like three videos in like literally a row. First was Star Trek Legacy. Thank you for some reason. And it was the first episode of this and the second one, so the first episode hasn't even gone up yet, and I'm already recording the second one. It's one of those kind of games that people enjoy or people don't. It's kind of one of them, you don't really know whether or not somebody will enjoy it until it kind of goes up. But if you guys don't enjoy it, well then, I'll continue playing in my spare time. Oh, I'm just about nearly full. May you fuck off and leave us in peace tonight. There's literally zero evidence to say that they will. They might. I'm hoping they will. I kind of have a feeling that they're going to still come anyway and go straight past those coins. Because they're monsters. They're also assholes. If you didn't know that, well, you haven't either watched the first episode or you haven't watched this. I think there has been a monster attack so far. I think. Wish I could rear the horse, like, just casually, just going, yeah! But yeah, I wish there was, like, a sword that I could swing, an attack, and a health bar that I could have. But I think if that was the case, then, like, you just go unhappy, swinging the sword everywhere, kill people, and then it would be as difficult as it, because this seems more like a resource management sort of thing, which I kind of enjoy. Yeah, time to go check out my currency. And if it's all there, I can then add it straight to that boat. I could have if the majority of it didn't fucking fall up. I guarantee I got more coins back home as well. Let me know what you want to see me play next. Things like this. It kind of helped me out a lot because then I know that. Then I know what you guys want to see me play instead of me just playing random shit. Although I do enjoy random shit. So, yeah, I'll let them guys get on with that. Kind of bummed that, like, about, like, 3 coins splooshed. But I'm not too bummed. Yeah, you're looking for rabbits. Look at that one cloud. That's a nuts. Hand them 2 coin. Okay. Random lot of coin. Even more okay. Coin. Thanks. I know I kind of need farmers, but I think right now, as I'm not really expanding farmland, I don't really need any more farmers. And these don't really seem to die back here. It's kind of like, well, I don't really need more farmers because these guys aren't dead. Anything? No. Gotcha. So that's 2 more omen, and I've already made the bows, so. Welcome to the club, bruh. Yeah, it's going nighttime. Stand at your post. You're never gonna fucking be able to tell your wife cool stories about battle because you fucking have not. It should, like, does this game have, like, seasons then? So, like, well, I feel bad for these farmers. Up all day, up all night, farming. Fuck that. Hey, hey, I'm a little bitch. Add Victorium. I'm playing Fallout 4 because I found out that there are Warhammer mods for it. Warhammer mods! 40k Warhammer mods! Yes! I'm a space marine, bitch. I think I'm part of the ultramarine chapter because I'm blue and I've got all that kind of cool stuff. I don't think it's the ultramarine you on it, though. So I think it's just you're just a casual space marine. I'm only human after all, you can't blame me for destroying trees. It's like, I'm only human. But yeah, those aren't really the best defenses, so I'm going back hopefully to collect more coins. You fucking greedy motherfucker, I just gave you a coin and you're just picking up mine. And if I fucking kill you, huh? Yeah, bitch. Sit the fuck down, shut the fuck up, suck my dick. So you get that. I get these nuts. I don't really want to apply too many. I have a scythe, just in case I find another guy. And I think there might be like a telltale sign to see who's holding coins and who's not. But I don't know, I'd rather like stand next to somebody, find out that they have coins, than do it any other way, really. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. The queen appreciates you. Mm-hmm. She doesn't really. We'll tell him. After him, watch the case. Yeah. Have some more of my nuts. Just in case I might hire another working man. Oh yeah, I better get to the front and get those guys to yeah. I have a feeling I'm not gonna do it in time and it's gonna bother me. Yeah, what happened to stealing my gold, you little? Oh, maybe. Fucking hell. I don't even have any more money. What? I've wasted it all. Is my money still out here? No, and they stole my money, and they didn't stop, which I thought they might. They killed my catapult, they fucked my men, they stole my boats. And they left one crippled. And poor. I'm not gonna have enough fucking bows for this shit. It's like two per person. It's two per person. Yeah, I know that's a lot of, like, the majority of the profit I get back from him, but... I was kind of hoping that some of my farmers will give me money as well. One. See, this guy knows tax. Rest of y'all, fuck you. Honestly, I don't know how to tax. Do you even tax, bro? Yeah, I tax, bro. I know how to tax, yeah. I know how to tax, bro. When it comes down to things like that, no. But I'm always willing to learn. That's like one of the, very... Your friendship, just give me coin. Thanks, bro. That's like one of the best things I think about me is that I'm always willing to learn. If it's something that I'm not too sure on, like, I will happily go away and learn about it. I got old friend Google. Helps you out all the time. Hunter rabbits. I'll take that, bitch. Really? That must have did a better joke than you, bro. Blah, blah, blah. Don't watch you saying, bro. It's some of those words. They get really stuck in your head really easily. It's like, bro. I'm smoking with the wizard, bro. I'll take that. And he said, bro, again. Yeah, I hope you can't get killed. I like how, like, some you can see those. See that there where my horse is eating? I think some of them can be rocks, like back there, and some of them are actually their skeletons, which I think is cool. I want to go watch anime for some reason. I have, like, the anime craze. Like, just go watch Sword Art Online all over again. Fucking love it. Been playing a lot of Sword Art Online Memory Defrag. It's fucking a great game. Ooh, I have a spare goo. No spare bows. I have two spare guys. What shit? Any more coins? Thanks, bro. I don't know, I have this like weird feeling that I'm gonna get over that and have a fucking massacre. I don't think I can upgrade that anymore, which is weird. I thought I could. Why are you homeless? Need I ask? So what I'm not gonna do is I'm not gonna, yeah. I don't know how to add to my defenses though. That's the thing. If I knew, I would, but I don't. So I can't. I don't have any builders, do I? I don't have the money for this. I'm literally not making enough money to continuously support the bullshit. One, thank you. I literally can't support it because every night I'm just redoing everything. And every night I seem to end up with like slightly lesser and lesser and lesser men, bows, everything, hose. It'd be good if I was waiting. I literally cannot keep this up. Like, eventually, I'm just gonna run out of hose. Like, look at all this! It's like, every toy I add, one gets put back here, and it's nosing the mark out of me, because I don't want them back here. I want them up here. 4 for 4. Is it going nighttime, or is it gone nighttime? No, I'm dreading it, because eventually I'm going to run out of people. I'm going to run out of money. I'm going to run out of farming people. Actually, I'm not going to run out of farming people. The city will be destroyed. Well, our little house area will be destroyed. Far, 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 fucking beyond. Before the rest of the farmland is destroyed. So if they're not going to come out, so... What was that? I couldn't hear you over the sound of bullshit. Well, it might look like I'm not enjoying this game. I really am. It's really beautiful. But I'm not really... I have my resume. I think it's about time for it. Definitely. Great games performance. I really am gonna say, oh yeah, this is gonna be really, really cool. So like, when I'm like, yeah, it is. It's a beautiful game. So then I'm like, yeah, I know it's beautiful. It is one of those kind of games that is really beautiful. Oh my god, are the trees back? Are they mountains or trees back there? And are they snowy? Ooh, I love Christmas. Truly, there's nothing to do, Grimmels. Honestly, I think the lighting is perfect in my room. Like, the way the lighting is, like, it's like, ooh, in my face. But it's not in my face. Do you know what I mean? So it's there, but it's not there. If I use my, I'm using the light actually behind my camera, to be honest. It's like behind my laptop screen, so it's not blinding me while I'm playing this, otherwise I wouldn't be able to record for anywhere near as long. Awesome, no threads were found on my computer. Thank you, malware bites. Could you fuck off? Thank you for that, though. And I think if I had any more, I think they'd be waiting around.
Yeah.
It's like, I kind of want to keep finding more people. But at the same time, I really don't, because I'm not going to... I can't... See, if the monsters attack this side, monster army wiped out. Have you seen how many there are over here? The fucking farmers wouldn't even fucking run back home, because they feel so fucking... so well protected. If they're so well protected, they wouldn't even give a shit. Alright. You had a little bitch fit there. You're right, game. I don't think you enjoyed that. I fucking fuck. And my brother. I really need to think more about how this game's mechanics work, how. Yeah, more about this game, which is the, make a better fit, really. I know jack shit, really. I've seen gameplay of this ages ago, but, yeah. Oh, shit. That is the fort that's going to keep them at bay tonight. okay, never mind. Lord and Savior bunnies. Fucking sweet, sexy sound of music! Yeah, tell them fuck off. I probably spent half of the exact amount of money that I'd end up spending on like a couple of these. I paid you! I gave you what you wanted! Why did you still fucking come back? Why you be dick? Why you be dick in Nepua? Fucking forgot a coin! Just saying, if I had a coin. I don't know, I think building that boat is important. But I'm going to get, once I go and collect all my money, I'm going to pay off them and then I'm going to hopefully have enough. And then I'm going to go all the way to the far left and find out what that altar does. Maybe it gives me upgrades. I don't know. Yeah, fuck you too. I'm gonna give him 4. Wow, that's 6. Jeez. Hard bargain, man. You have a hard bargain, mister. I didn't say anything. You craft son of a bitch. I wanna give you, you make me give you a little more money. That's like you fucking know me. Yeah, fuck off. You might need the money, but you don't. I need the money, but I can't keep paying you. I know, horse, I know. It's a hard life. For us. It's a hard life. Oh shit. Please tell me you don't. I made a call! Oh my god, I thought they were monsters right there and they were my builders. Oh, shut myself! Ah. I need more coinage. If that's like upgrades, me, por favor, need por favor upgrade. I have the 4, I don't have the 7. I have the 6, I don't have the 7. Where the fuck is my mule guy? Nobody's back by now. I have the money, I don't have the time. I'm sure to go one day you finally will fucking get it. And on that day, I'll say, fuck, I didn't see it coming. I'm going to just take the coins, I'm just offering them to pop off. Thanks. Hmm.
What? Ooh, what?
Understand, you need whiskey!
And a good bundle of scotch.
And if you really can't mind the order, why? So, yes, sir.
I need more manpower, I need more hammer power, and did I lose some farmers? I feel like I might have lost some farmers. Tankatia. If I do that, will I be able to shoot arrows from that, or will that just be something else?
I don't know.
Upgrades for you, upgrade for me, I have upgrades, give me those coins. If you understand where that tune comes from, I love you. Not in that way. If there's somebody I do love and you're watching this, then that's a different story. But at that time, you would know which way I meant, so why are you still complaining? I like to have conversations with myself because you guys can't actually answer me back. And by the time you answer in the comments, I have a zero hearts. Cool, bro? What? Actually, yeah, I'm gonna see if I'm gonna hire some more, farmers. I have coins, yeah, I have enough. There, you greedy motherfucker. I'll give you one. Gosh. Sweet, you can go and be whatever you want. Superstar, a YouTuber, a crack addict. You name it.
You name it. You can be a crack addict.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Ah, it's too late to do that now. Ready, man! Wow, you feel fire at Will. If you see Will, tell him I didn't say. Tell him I'm sorry, but not too sorry. It's one of those nights where they don't turn up, because sometimes they don't turn up, which bugs me, because I'm like, ooh, crafty motherfuckers, are you just rallying up? Are you just crafty motherfuckers? Are you waiting for me to walk out and then kill me, and what? So, why are they after coins? And killing us for gold. And bows. Makes zero fucking sense, so why they're after my shit? There we go, upgrade that. You guys go poach, because that's about all you seem to be capable of, unless you fuck up, and, well, you fuck up. Fuck up. It's raining, it's snowing, the mule guy is going. Why are you leaving without giving me money? Well, you gave me. I mean, like, why are you leaving without me giving you money? Don't you want to feed your mules some gold? I want you to feed your meal some gold.
Like, yeah. Kim, you'll have some gold. Oh, dear.
Yeah, all right, Jacob. I think because it's winter's here, winter's coming, guys. Farming isn't really gonna, it's either not gonna be very effective or it's not gonna give me anything at all. Why did you come out here to accept a coin? I'm gonna question it. I'm just gonna mess. Muster the courage to ask it. Why? Anyway, guys, I'm gonna leave this episode here. Don't know why I thought that. I didn't look at my coins. No, I need that. Then again, if the mule gun might not come back. Yeah, I'm gonna leave this episode here. If you know what happens in this game, guys, give me some tips in the comments if you know, because I know Jax. That's cool. I don't think those guys up there can die. And I got stone walls as well, which is even crueler. Well, there's actually quite a lot of guys up here. Yeah, applause. I'll happily accept your money. Tax, you know, tax. Yeah. Because of tax. Which is why I'm taking your money. Tax. Yeah. Trump. Oh, protect. No, I won't. You're on your own. Why are you running out of that too, you fuck? You're all idiots. But I love you. You're my idiots. I feel better now that I have a wall. And I'm so... I kind of like the wood look. You just fucking did my ball in. You nugget. What are you doing, like crossbows and shotguns? I don't think there's any mods for shotguns. We go around fucking Instagram and bang in the face, bang in the face, bang in the face, and I'm winning! What a surprise! You're all fucking idiots. You shouldn't overheat your yours. I think this end, like, lets you escape, because obviously it's a boat, but I'm not 100% sure. Can I do anything more with this? Can I turn into metal? Damn it. I want to be Iron Man. Iron Woman, sorry. I am Iron Woman. I have a feeling I don't have enough builders. That hasn't even been hasn't started being built. So I don't think I have enough builders to support anything unless they went past me, but I don't think they did. I have one guy. Oh, I have one. I have two builders, but one guy stays on the catapult. Is this what this did? Me like. Jacob like. I don't want to put any on the other side, though. That's what's going to piss me off, that they'll be on the other side and they'll have nothing to fucking... Why are they just dropping their coins, like, randomly? Like, hey, look, I'm dropping coins. Yeah. Come on, more people. Wish people had spawned at his campsite as well. It's frozen lakes and there even ice in the water. Well, you guys will want to come with me. Come with me if you want to live. Oh, that was cool. It was freaking cool. Because it was like an ambient noise that you don't generally hear. So it's like kind of one of those noises that you don't generally hear. So it's like, oh my god, that was epic. Goes to whoever picks it up. Oh, I win. Yeah. I have far too much fun than I should. But yeah, I'm glad that I figured out that monument was an upgrade. Because I don't think I was very well. And I quite like... Ooh, another one of the bikes! Finally, I knew that that's what those short things did, but I didn't know when I'd get them. I think you can send them forward? Yeah, I can send the knights forward, but... I don't know if... Oh, some of the archers will go with them. When you dickbag stole my coin? What do you do if I give you coins? Does it help you? I don't know. I don't know what it's doing for you. Probably giving you a rock solid dick and queen's giving you gold. You son of a bitch! Stole me gold, man. I'm gonna leave things here. I'm quite tired, so I shall see you guys.